Hello everybody, my name is aSuperPi and today I'm going to be using the weirdest bed defenses in Bedwars. These were voted on by you guys and without further ado, let's get straight into the first defense. Hello everybody, here we are in the first game and we are going to be starting with the first weird bed defense. And this one I actually have to do in two parts, so let's first take out our first rush. So I gotta start with a regular wool defense and then I will be making the rest of it shortly. Now let's take out red, hopefully. There we go. Red down and we gotta get the bed. Bop! And now we just gotta win a fight, which shouldn't be too difficult. There we go. Okay, here we are. We're at mid now. So as you can assume by the fact that this defense needs emeralds, you know we're using obby, so it's gonna be bad. Okay, we got all the M's. Let's head back to base and begin the defense. We're just really hoping that the team doesn't go for me, because this isn't exactly like a good defense, judging by I'm sure you guessed by the title of the video. Okay, let's begin the construction. So I gotta go up two. He didn't really specify, so I just kind of made this up myself. And like this. Okay. I don't know if anyone can guess what the bed defense is yet, but we're gonna get the next piece to it. He specifically clarified that I have to buy some obsidian to make a visor for the... Oh, frick. I'm so good at this game. Well, here, we'll just do it from the other side. Boom. It's an Among Us bed defense. Oh my god. Here, I guess I can use the other obsidian for the backpack thing, whatever you call it. Boom. I'm so good. Among Us bed defense. Okay, now we can win the game. Okay, let's bridge egg over to his bridge. Okay, now we just gotta head for white. Okay, there's the bridge egg. Now go! Run! Run! He doesn't see me! I'm so sneaky. Okay, we got the bed. Why would you get an alarm trap? That's so weird. In the void I go. Oh wait, there's white. Let's fight him here. Die, white. Oh no, oh no. He didn't. Oh, I got him. Let's go. Okay, we're here. I'm coming for you, Mr. Aqua. Goodbye. Do a little spiral staircase. Oh, frick. Oh no, he placed another pop-up tower. I'm so scared. Come on, take him down. Wait, let's get the bed. And then take him down. Let's go! GG's! See you guys in the next game. Okay, here we are on Apollo, and we are going to be doing our next bed defense, which I will need to get some wood and some clay for. Okay, we got enough for wood, and there's the clay. So, the way this bed defense works is the usual thing you do for the 30 virus bed defense. Okay, then once that's done, you make like a snake tail, kind of, on both ends. I don't know, it's kind of dumb because if you break that block, then you can block in real easy, but I don't know. Take out white, maybe? Did they look? It took them forever to fall in the void. Okay, let's take out the bed. And this guy didn't have my superior bed defense, so he lost. Let's go. Okay, we're gonna head for, guess, Aqua, because I don't see yellow winning that fight. Now I've just gotta rush out here as quickly as possible. Get the bed. Yes! Yes! I didn't get the kill, but I got the bed. Also, the problem with this bed defense is that it's still a wood bed defense, so the clay doesn't actually, like, serve any purpose. Like, it doesn't actually, like, defend anything. Shoot, they got better gear than me. That's not good. You're going down, buddy boy. Holy crap, they have way better. They have a prot iron. Oh, let's go. We got him. Okay, Gray lost their bed. Okay, let's quickly rush up and see if we can get Gray final. Okay, let's get him. Die. Yes. Okay, now I need to go for red. Get the PvP, the PvP, the PvP. Let's go. Okay, we took him down. Shoot. Are you gonna come fight me? Oh, the minor fatigue's gone now, buddy. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Take him down, take him down. Darn it. We didn't get the kill in time. The final PvP encounter. Let's go. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. GG! Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video and goodbye. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you'd like to watch more videos like it, you should watch this video suggested up here. Thanks for watching and goodbye!